Basically, this is a real life on Roblox.